I had my first baby in the middle of 2020, and I quit my job to take care of my daughter. But I felt increasingly disconnected from my colleagues, my career, my work. At this point, I found the deep learning specialization, and it was perfect. 9 months, 3 job interviews, and 2 job offers after my daughter's birth. I was working in my dream job as a machine learning compiler engineer. None of this would have been possible without my husband and the deep learning specialization.